Warm welcome and greetings from the Orbis School. Today in our English class, we learned some new words. What sound do these letters make? U says a and T says t. Ut sound words. K, ut, cut. K, ut, cut. Cut means to remove a part of something. And what sentence can we make? Paper is cut with scissors. Cut. Her at hut. Her at hut. Hut means a small house basically made of mud or wood. And what sentence can we make? The hut is made of wood. Hut. And our next word here is na at nut. Na at nut. And what sentence can we make with this word? The boy likes to eat nut. The boy likes to eat nut. Nut means a dry fruit. Basically almonds, pistachios. Okay, now it's revision time. So let's quickly revise all our words. K-at, cut. H-at, hut. B-at, butt. N-at, nut. So children, I hope you all enjoyed. Bye-bye kids. Take care, stay home and stay safe.